Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Wait, Mike. So, I was here at the ocean because I decided it would be fun to get a reaver shark. And actually, I got it pretty fast. And it's all because of this. Fishing line will never break, decreases chance of bait consumption, and increases fishing skill. It only took me 3 master bait, but I finally did it. And I got the reaver shark, and this will be my pickaxe for a long time. So let's just go ahead and bend this. You can bend that too. Also, I got a clownfish. It's apparently a quest item. I bet I can turn it in right now. Wait. No, I can't. I need to expand. Like, I have a tavern. Oh, the tavern keep's actually right here. Alright, so we have a few more things left to do before hard mode. We just have to do the Old One's Army with that has the Dark Mage, and then the Queen Bee and Slime God. Then we'll be set. We'll be ready to go for hard mode, which is pretty sweet. So, I kind of want to get this thing called the Archer Fish. It's a really powerful gun, and it comes from the Abyss. And now that I have this Reaver Shark, I might be able to mine that stone. So, I'm going to do another Abyss adventure. So, I guess I'll see you guys when I am back at the Abyss. Alright, let's do this. So, first, we need to see if our Reaper Shark can cut this. And it still can't. Wow. I'm surprised. Alright, well, hopefully we can get the Archer Fish still. Well, you know what? Instead of, because I don't think I can get any more Abyss stuff, I think I might just head to a new world, actually. Yeah, let's just do that. So, I'm obviously gonna take... No. Couple, 2 of these, and 2 of these. Now, I'm gonna head into another world, and I'll see you when I'm in an Abyss in another world. Yes! Oh! We got it! That took so long. Whoa. Finally, we can go home. Home free. I'm gonna delete these Abyss worlds now. We'll keep the Crimson Alt for the Perforator. Anyway, we got this. Don't know what that does. Let me test it on an enemy. Woo! That's really not that bad. The most important thing is this right here, the Archer Fish. Now, I'm positive this just, uses, what is it called? You don't repeat that. Musket balls. So let me just buy a ton of musket balls. You know, I might be able to make the infinite pouch. How do we make the infinite pouch? Oh, it's a crystal ball. Okay, that's pretty bad. Silver bullets? No. Okay, so now we have this. This is a really good weapon. So, we might be able to kill Queen Bee today, just because of this. Because I think we have found a hive. There is a hive. If I'm not mistaken. Maybe there isn't, I don't know. Is there? I thought there was one. Anyway, let's just reforge this real quick. Actually, let's reforge everything. I think I can get better on this. Godly? Yeah. Reaver Shark, try to get light. That's terrible. 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 Yeah! Perfect. Alright, we need to reforge this. Deadly, I'll take it. Purple, not bad, but we could do better. I'll take it. I think that's everything. Wait. Let's replace that. Let's at least try to get something decent. Violent, I'll take it. I mean, I didn't want to waste any more money, actually. Anyway, we should make an arena. So, I'm pretty sure we can buy wood. Can we? Nope. Really? We can't buy wood. What about you? Nope. Arena shop. Oh! Whoa! Look at this! This person has a lot of new stuff. Whoa! Okay, I'll buy two campfires and two heart lanterns. Dang! Look at all this! Wow! Wait, what's that? Sashimi. Okay. Whoa! Okay, shop. You sell gems. You sell diamonds, which is really important. Wow. I mean, later on we can make the magic storage thing. I might be able to do that now, actually. But, you know. Maybe not. Aha! I knew it. So you sell wood. I'll take that. $472 is pretty decent. Actually good. I don't need the bow anymore. Alright, let's go all the way to the jungle. Actually, we can do this pretty easily. Boom. Alright, so the cave is over there. We have upgraded so much since we were last year. That's all I'm saying. We are going down. Oh, here's the temple! Sweet! Means we don't have to spend an hour looking for it when we actually have the temple key. Alright, I'll just cut forward until we have found the beehive. Wait, guys! Hold on. Let me go home. Remember a long time ago when I found this? Yeah, this had a beehive in it. We can fight Queen Bee up there. Yeah, let's do it. Alright. So, we are actually gonna fight it in the sky. Because that's fun, right? Alright, we're back. We have all of our potions on. We have 48 defense. I think we're ready. Ooh, 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 ooh. So aggressive. Oh my god! Oh my god. What is going on? I can't do anything. I literally can't do anything. I'm too high. I'm way too high. No! This is so... What the heck? I've never experienced a fight like this. It's just not fair! It's... What? You guys saw that, right? I literally couldn't do anything. Every time I would go up, it would hit me, and then hit me, and then hit me, and then hit me. And then I had no chance. I had zero chance in that. But there's still hope. There is still hope. Because you know why? You know why there's still hope? That's right. You can make this the Abomination. Alright, I think it's about time. Whoa. Oh my god, I'm already so low. Please. No! No! Oh my god. No! That boss. Oh my god. That boss is way harder than Skeletron. That boss is 1,000 times harder than Skeletron. Oh. We literally didn't do anything today. Except get the Archer Fish. Next video. Next video, we're killing that bad boy. Oh my god. I'll see you all. I think this will be the end of the episode. I'll see you all later. Goodbye.